My name is Finlay, and I love to fight.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal. On the way to the ring, from Belfast, Ireland, weighing in at 235 pounds, Finlay.
Chad Gaspard and JTG, it's prime time.
And the opponent, Brooklyn. From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, JTG.
No more Hollywood, this is Hollywood, and it's prime time. Be scared, you probably should. I come from the street, I was raised in the gutter. I run up on your mother for that bread and butter. Mess around with these crooks, get your property took. Robbing is my job, I get paid off the books. Marvin with my squadron, coming to stomping. Brooklyn, Brooklyn, who want problems? I could care less about a copper. They call me the copper stopper, but you want something proper. No need to pack your bags, no need to move. Cause no matter where you go,
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face. opponent. Did you hear that? What impact?
Finley's old school, man. He'll pick you apart.
He's real well. I thought he had the pin for sure. Oh, what a tackle. Knocking the opponent down. He wasted no time.
Dude, I don't know a lot about a lot of things, but that looked like a freak out to me.
He's going in for the kill.
The kick connects. And there's the head.
Ow! The helmet falls for Jack. Every vertebrae is gone.
What?
He's got it covered.
Oh, just tossing, just throwing his opponent to the ground.
He strikes with the elbow.
This JTG guy claims it's a football. I've never seen him around my way.
Even if he was coming up, you were spending time in Philadelphia for a certain extreme organization.
He's working the fundamentals there. That'll hurt your knuckles. That elbow just leveled him. Whoa, look out!
And how much force, how much impact was delivered there? It's the Celtic Cross, and that could be all she wrote. He drops the elbow. And that'll leave you seeing stars. A textbook slam driving his opponent into the ground.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
What a neck breaker. I don't need to experience that firsthand to understand how much it hurts.
One, two, three.
Carlito is eliminated. That's not cool.
Good night, Irene. I can't remember ever seeing a superstar get up on that one.
Two. Well, they don't get much closer than that.
He's looking for the one, two, three.
One,
two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time. I think it's time to bring out the heavy firepower.
These superstars got it in them to put a lot of damage.
Oh, the punch connects.